Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of the content. Go ahead and give me a follow here on Twitch at EGSSteve. Like us on YouTube and Facebook, and I'll catch you guys in the chat.
I cannot do that here. Ready yet?
I'm not ready yet. Look out!
I need more essence. Thank you.
Need something forged?
Mm-hmm.
Vault. Not what I expected, but let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? Written in Horodric code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chot!
Thank you.
I'm out of essence.
I should take this back to Nerell.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Thank you. get up! She must be stopped before more hurt!
A mad woman with an axe! She massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance.
Do not underestimate her.
You! Anyone but you! Stay back!
This one begged for mercy. Now she feasts on human flesh.
Is it done? Magdalena, light be damned, how did this come to pass? I need your help, and we haven't much time. We'll need to purge the demon from the blade before it can be destroyed. Meet me in the crags of Illwind. My study there is on hallowed ground. There is no safer place to perform the incantation.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
You're a saint.
Here in my study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table. Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin.
Father Inarius, let us drive out the demon in our midst. Grant us your favor so that we may send the demon back to the pit of hell. Please, Father of Fathers, grace us with your holy light.
I lack the required essence.
Quickly!
We did it. The axe is no more. I know not what has become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.
Thank you.
Like, comment, subscribe, and visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of our content and listen to our podcast.